بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله اللهم صل وسلم على محمد المجتبى وعلى آله وصحبه أهل التقى والوفاء أما بعد. Praise and thanks, let us pray the presence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has given pleasure to us that we can gather at this noble event. Salawat and greetings may always abundance to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to his family, friends, the tabi'in tabi'ut, and hopefully to us as his ummah. Amin. The honorable teachers, Ustaz, Ustazah, and friends that I'm proud of, time goes on. It doesn't feel like soon we'll enter a month full of blessings and forgiveness. What month is it? One of the signs as a Muslim is he happy to welcome Ramadan. It is like welcoming a great guest that he is waiting for, so he prepares everything. His heart becomes very happy and excited if he meets Ramadan. A Muslim should be worried about himself if there is no feeling of joy when Ramadan comes. It is just felt normal and nothing special. It could be that he is kept from many kindnesses in this month. Ramadan is a gift from Allah and a Muslim should rejoice. Ustaz and Ustazah, Allah said, "A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim." Qul bi fadlillahi wa bi rahmatihi fa bidzalika falyafrahu huwa khairum mimma yajma'un. Say, by the bounty of Allah and His mercy, let them rejoice. The bounty of Allah and His mercy is better than what they collect. Surah Yunus 10:58. See, how the scholars and pious people really miss and are happy when Ramadan is coming. In the past, the Salaf prayed to Allah for 6 months, so that they would be reunited with Ramadan. Then, they also prayed for 6 months so that Allah would accept their righteous deeds in the last Ramadan. How serious they are in preparing themselves to welcome Ramadan? Why is that? Because Allah has blessed him by opening the gates of paradise and the gates of Jahim or hell being closed. The demons are shackled. And it is a night that is better than 1,000 months. Whoever is prevented from doing good. Ustaz and Ustazah, hopefully we will have the opportunity to meet this glorious month and be able to pursue good deeds. That's all my speech. Sorry if there are mistakes and shortcomings. Barakallahu fikum. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.